Weeks of wet weather have left Oahu green, which is beautiful, right? But it's causing headaches for city crews trying to keep up with the growth. Now they think they may have a solution, though, but some in the public are not too happy about it. In September, we told you about problems in Waikiki, where grass had not been cut for weeks, and city crews did not have the staff to keep that area and all the other areas mowed. Today, we're learning the city has a plan. Brent Ramadna is digging deeper and found out what it is. Brent?
Well, that's right, Kathy. And the long grass is not just an issue in Waikiki. In fact, I was out today looking around and found numerous places where the grass was knee-high. The city is aware of this problem, and that's why they're looking into synthetic turf. No, that's not a rainforest I'm walking through. But it sure felt like it.
Certainly, taking care of groundskeeping and landscaping is one of the areas that we need to do a better job with.
As you can see at this roundabout in Salt Lake, the grass hasn't been cut for some time, but with a new plan the city has, they would install synthetic turf to various locations around Oahu.
The Department of Facility Maintenance is challenged with staffing right now. We have roughly one-third of our positions vacant. We don't see any immediate resolution to that issue. So for us, we're looking for different methods of maintaining various parts of the infrastructure.
But you won't see the turf pop up overnight, and it won't be in every place that has grass. Right now, the city is in the early phases of a pilot project. Their goal is to install turf to 9 locations around Oahu, and the turf would only be put in medians, roundabouts, and bulbouts.
This does work. Will we see more of it around the city in the future?
You can certainly count on that. So we're hoping that this pilot program will give us information that will be useful to citing other locations.
I spoke to residents to hear their thoughts.
Good idea, bad idea?
Well, personally, my opinion is I think that it should be grass. I mean, it's why go with AstroTurf when you got people that, you know, can manicure the grass?
I still prefer to have grass, I think. Yeah, I think we need to keep things as natural as we can.
Stay with the natural and not do the AstroTurf at all. I mean, that's more like L.A., not like Hawaii.
While the people I spoke with said they preferred the natural look, the city says turf makes the most sense for certain areas and for certain situations.
I also think that there may be other situations where a natural turf might be better in the long run, and that's the reason why we're going through the pilot program.
And the city says the turf would save money because there is almost no maintenance needed, and I was told it reduces the amount of runoff during rain. The city says they are in the process of asking for bids on the project. Brent Ramadne, KHON 2 News.